Gonza musindika ya sente ili abagalu wabo munyafe Uganda ngukwisi nkula ya tap tap sendi enkola inunonji atenga yesigika katigina musimu yo o downloadinge app ya tap tap sendi TAP olono na iwe yunga kumpere zenunji mkusindiki abagalu wabo kuzisa promo code
kasuku
ngato ya udemu abali mu UK oja kufuna pound
10
Europe oja kufuna euros
10
USA oja kufuna dollars
10
Canada
oja kufuna dollars 10 atenga chino chisi nzira musi muoboli katigwa bada tawanizi wamo kusindike nsimbi ili abagalu wabo ukumanya bisinga kao kufuna app ya tap tap send ebi funde byango ngato kusindiki abagalu wabo fenthi indi mubu angu dala
welcome to yet another edition of Kasuku Live. Tugenda kubeera abantu senyiga na numa. Tugenda kubeera nga abantu twa minute by minute update konsonga za Ismail Access funafuna tumanyi nti yakubwa amasasi luli onako olwaleero police ku weekly press briefing yayo gyekola bavude ne boogera ku Ismail Access ne kya mtu kakao era bagambye baina abantu basatu kati driver n'abalala babiri okubayambako mu kunoonyereza bali mu protective custody nfuna bulungi saagala oganti baba kutte protective custody. Protective custody kwe kutereka abantu polisi efuna we kuteeka nge kukuuma nga bojiyambako mu kunoonyereza bekubuuza ebibuuzo kino na kiri na kiri so that tewaba omuntu mulala akutuusaako bulabe oba kukompromisinga nga investigation wezigenda maaso so bagambye wasu abamuyina balina ina abantala babiri nga video bogenda okubanga ogiraba in regards to that situation so details bazireese ne bagamba waliwo yakubirako Isima okuraundi ye munyonyo nga ayogera nena nga Isima naddako ku bbali nga bamulinda naga anti katumulinde oba waswaya oba Ismail gamba driver ino ogenda bila amuka video nti bali badako ku side nga bali ndoli gwada yogera naye mboye gwe yali yogera naye te yasobola kujja so bagala naye yojiko isanga lead cheche na chebogeddeko bogedde ifo bya semba ko bela ko bagaye yali yake wanyaka na aliye mulungu nage na ina azanya mpira of course ne kali ka video ndoza kali ka video ka gwade wa jaminga ndoza kade mnyonyao ya so ne bavuganga bajja ne bagaye nti grave yomu kubakuba department yawe yembo yasodo kujifuna so bagala kobera nga batandikira awe era ne bagandi abamukuba bako isa pisto. Yes. So yembele yao. Polisi bagamba bachagena maso na investigations. Barabe. Nga wachina avela. So njala kuba wa Ismail Access. So I mean. Yani. Enanga Fred. Nga yogera. Mwagezi wa polisi. Nga nyonyole bintu ebyo. Non neno kati. Nemi ntebigwa mu yoga post wagambi byofuzi tubileke bale nyala kuogera kubali beba kutembo bade babatadde bomu wa bine byokwekala kasaye bade baagala okukola nayo wai twawe wedde ebyofuzi katusoke tubiyesonywe abantu buli omwabere n'ebintu byao tuna tubiraba bale no that's like WhatsApp nja kulekera ne kapiska shila gashumba yavuddeyo nayimbira Ismail Access obuyimba bubiri nawo mu bulabe ya oreggulo saawa nga 12 nina kuba nzija ate ne broadcast endala my memories of Isma bye tubadde tuyiseemu byonna ebimu bye tubadde tuwayamu ya ogenda kuba obiraba ku saawa 12 until next time mubeere bulungi
the end of last week where
one of our prominent vloggers was brutally murdered. So we want to simply inform the public that our task teams continue to investigate the tragic murder of Isma Ibrahim Tusubira, others used to call him Olaxes, alias Jaja Ituri. We put up competent teams from CID Crime Intelligence, Forensics, our IT Directorate, together with our Kampala Metropolitan teams to investigate this tragic murder by shooting of the video blogger and political analyst, which happened near his home at Chanja Central Zone. So we are continuing to gather evidence and interview witnesses to help determine the circumstances of the case. What we can confirm is that it was not a random attack, but a targeted incident where two assailants armed with one pistol emerged from their hideout near his gate, and the armed assailant fired multiple shots at close range, killing him instantly from the passenger seat. It was very unfortunate. His driver, Waiswa Mathias, remained unscathed without any injuries, despite the bullets which were riddled, despite bullets which riddled the driver's side. And because of that, the driver, Waiswa, is still in our protective custody, helping out with certain lines of inquiry. The two assailants managed to get away on foot. Our canine managed to trail the scent up to one of the main roads where it is believed they boarded a motorcycle and escaped. They dropped one glove which we believe was used by the shooter, which the canine was able to help recover. So outside the driver, we also have two other suspects who have been arrested. So together we have three people whom we are interviewing for now. We are also reviewing the entire movement of the victim and his driver from Munyonyo, where he was playing football at EM via the Entebbe Expressway. They stopped over for dinner at Nyakana's bar in Mutungo. And they left Nyakana's bar at around 8:15 for his home. There is another interesting part, of course, that our cyber teams are following, is that as soon as they left Mutungo, when they reached Munyonyo roundabout, the victim, Isma, received a phone call, and he asked the driver, Waiswa, to park aside near Munyonyo roundabout, because the person behind the phone was telling him that, okay, you wait for me, let me come and meet you there. So they waited for the person behind that phone call in vain. He did not appear, so they drove on until when they reached the gate at around 9:20 to 9:30 p.m. where they were attacked and the victim shot dead. So it's not clear whether the caller is linked to the masterminds of this murder or not, but our investigations will be able to establish in due course.
Guys, like, there's so much that has been happening in Uganda. I haven't been around, but, like, you know, one of my favorite people on social media passed away. I couldn't make it to the burial. But, you know, like, this guy, like, used to hype me a lot on social media. Like, he always recognized real. You know, what was real to him. What was fake to him. You know, and for me, I'm going to celebrate him and I'm going to sing a beautiful song. Two songs just to remind him. I'm not a singer, but I feel like this relates to the whole thing. The first song is Missing You. I don't know the lyrics so well, but I know one line. Cause you have gone too far away, and we won't be seeing you. One thing, we all be missing you, missing you. Cause you have gone too far away, and we won't be seeing you. One thing, to be honest, we all be missing you, missing you. And like, there are some people that are candles, they light, you know, they don't need the people who are his Lightroom, the people who are his light different places. And there's a beautiful song called Candle, and I'm gonna just sing it for Isma. There are people who call him Isma, Ishmael is still the same thing. It's called, the song is called Candle. There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings the fire, so carry your candle for all to see. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn. Hold on your candle for all to see. So take your candle, go light the world. So take your candle and go light the world. Rest in peace.